EA Sports and the PGA Tour proudly present the final round of the Farmers Insurance Open, a part of the FedEx Cup playoffs. Hello and welcome. Jim Nance alongside my colleague David Faraday, and we're so happy to be here for EA Sports and thrilled to be back in La Jolla, California, and historic Torrey Pines. That's a good solid start to this hole.
Pitching wedge here.
Would not be surprised to see somebody today make a run at the course record. The conditions are absolutely ideal. David, that's the way you hit it.
This will be the lob wedge or 60 degree.
All right, if the green had been over there, that would have been a wonderful shot.
Thank you.
An unbelievable shot. For par.
Now, par is a pretty good score here today.
Here's a look back at last week's tournament results. Beautiful. A clean swing, solid impact, and nicely in the fairway.
A real opportunity here to get one back.
That ball was fractionally off. What a bad break. Sinks that putt for par and remains even. These are the players who lead the pack when it comes to putting average.
Good clean hit on a beautiful shot. The second shot now from, well, it's 120.
Here's a look at our top players for the tournament. This putt for par. Won't like this. It has found the bunker.
Little over 100 yards here, right on 110, in fact. Going with the lob wedge.
Beautiful shot there. That's going to be very close to the hole.
It'll leave a tap in for sure, but from that range, you hope to make it. It's a great play to sink that putt and stay at level par.
Good yardage here for 8-iron. Well, have to depend on the lie there, I suspect. Well, on the positive side, the last person in did rake this bunker.
Dialing it in again, about 15 feet away. That's unfortunate. Should have gone in. That's a bogey. Here's how the golfers have been performing on the 8th so far today.
Well, this is not where you want it to be, but it's not impossible. All right, decent effort. Good smooth backswing, nice change of direction, and a straight tee shot. That sets up his second shot beautifully.
Well, that's not very fair. That's in the rough.
Sand wedge here, and this is the weak one, 60 degrees.
He just pulled off a great escape.
And he could close out the front nine with a birdie here.
Here's how he's played the first nine.
Well, this is a beautiful shot, Jim. He put it right in the fairway.
Second shot here from 130 yards.
It's all right, Jim. The bunker stopped it.
A fine shot from there.
Nah, this putt, about 6 feet away.
That's good flat iron work, coming in with a par. Time for a quick peek now at the leaderboard.
He's hit a monster drive, Jim.
This is one from outside 25 feet that we've seen misread a number of times.
Wow, what a layup. That's a relief from that distance just to get it close.
Let's go to our data bank now and find out the best of the best so far. Nicely played shot. He put the ball right in the fairway.
Uphill shot here, Jimmy. Gonna have to hit this one either a lot harder or take one more club.
And you're gonna make a couple of these around. And this one is for a par.
That's a great way to get the hole started. Not his best, but a very solid shot indeed, only 18 feet out.
An outside chance for birdie here.
With that birdie, now minus six for the tournament. Here's a look at the points leaders in the FedEx Cup standings.
Jim, that's a tee shot that's, well, it's the sort of tee shot you're used to. About 325 yards in the fairway. You're normally there in two.
Not as close as he would have liked, about 30 feet away.
First putt here, you just have to imagine a 3-foot circle around the hole. Try and get it inside that.
It's a game of inches, and that putt was perfect until the end. Holds at even par with that putt.
Have to settle for par here, if we can knock this one in.
Nice putt, count it. After a great bounce, this ball has found the short grass. Here's how it shapes up at this point in the final round. this putt for par. He has this attempt for par.
There's nothing worse, Jimmy, than hitting a putt where you want to and finding out it's the wrong line.
Drops a shot with that bogey. And what about this next hole? Here are the hard, cold facts. He's showing a lot of game right there. That right there is how you do it.
And he has a chance to make birdie here.
Yep, that'll always help. That's birdie.
Coming up next week, we'll be traveling to TPC Scottsdale in Scottsdale, Arizona for the Waste Management Phoenix Open. For our entire EA Sports team, this is Jim Nance saying so long. We'll see you next week.